Yo ho, yo ho, pirate's life for me.
Excuse me. I must use the bathroom now.
Yeah, okay.
I don't know this number. Hello?
Hello, Cedric.
Hi. Are you sure you have the right number for the right Cedric?
I have Brendan.
So he doesn't want to hang out with me anymore?
Wait, what? No, I took him.
Oh, where'd you take him? Can I come with you guys?
I kidnapped him, you idiot.
Oh. Don't hurt him.
Brendan will be returned unharmed as long as you follow my instructions.
What do I have to do? Well, this can put me in quite a bit of danger. I think I would need something to defend myself with.
Dude, you were such a jerk.
Hey, it's about time somebody else was the butt of the joke.
Do you think he's actually gonna do it?
I don't know. Let's check.
Oh, Cammy, you're so funny!
We got company.
Hey, Cedric, what brings you here?
Hey, Jeremy, can I come in for a few minutes?
Oh, sure, yeah, you can come in, but before that, I just want to say thank you for asking first. It's such a rarity nowadays. I just gotta say thank you, you know?
Yeah.
Come on in.
No problem.
So, what's on your mind?
Well, Brandon's been kidnapped.
You don't say.
I'm the only one who can save him.
How do you plan to do that?
They told me there was only one way, Jeremy.
What'd you do with that knife there, Cedric?
Only one way.
Dude, he's really gonna do it.
Oh crap, we gotta go in there and help him.
No, he's carrying a knife. Do you have any idea what he'll do when he realizes he's been played?
You're right, let's get out of here!
I'm sorry, Jeremy. I'm gonna have to shave your beard.
With a knife.
I didn't have a razor.
You know you're gonna end up killing me, right?
I have to try. I have to save Brandon, and nothing's gonna stop me. Oh, hey. Phone call. Hello?
Hey, take it back! Don't shave him!
Oh, okay, well, what do you want me to do?
I don't know! I'll think of something else!
Was that the kidnapper?
Yeah, I don't have to kill Beardy anymore, but now I don't know how to save Brandon.
Hmm. Did you take a look at the number at all?
Yeah, but I didn't even recognize it.
Here, let me take a look. This is Mike's number.
Mike's number?
You know what that means, right?
Yeah. Mike kidnapped Brandon.
Exactly. Wait, what?
I gotta go, Jeremy. Brandon needs my help.
I don't know, Cammy. These guys can act really odd sometimes.
That was close. We need to be more careful with what we have him do.
Yeah, it's a good thing we stopped him in time. Hey man, I gotta go to the bathroom.
Okay.
Cedric! Mike! Cedric! Mike! Cedric! Mike! Cedric! Mike! Cedric!
I'm here for Brandon.
Oh.
It's just that everyone keeps pulling all these jokes
no
on me.
No excuses. And, you know, I finally just don't worry, Brandon. I will save you.
Didn't we pull a prank on someone?
Oh! Ow! Oh!
Oh, hold on, I forgot something.
Better.
Brandon!
Cedric! I can explain everything.
It's okay. I took care of Mike. You're free now.
Thanks for saving me, man. I owe you one.
No problem, I got you.